Now let's discuss the third subdivision from the third problem of exercise 1.2. We are asked to find the LCM and HCF of the given three numbers using prime factorization method. The first number is 8, which can be written as 2 cubed. And the second number is 9, which can be written as 3 squared. And the third number is 25, which can be written as 5 squared. Therefore, we have got the prime factors of all the three numbers. Now we are ready to compute their LCM and HCF. HCF of the numbers 8, 9 and 25. Though they are not prime, they are co-primes because there is no common factor, common prime factor between the three numbers. And the HCF of two or more co-primes is 1. So HCF of 8, 9, 25 is 1. And now let's find their LCM. LCM of 8, 9 and 25. Write down all the distinct prime factors of the given numbers. They are 2, 3 and 5. And their highest powers available are 3 for 2, 2 for 3 and 2 for 5. Therefore, the LCM is going to be 2 cubed into 3 squared into 5 squared. Now, the product of 2 cubed into 3 squared into 5 squared. It is 1800, that is 1800. So the HCF is 1 and LCM is 1800. Here again the same rule is applicable. Here all the three numbers are co-primes. Therefore, their HCF is 1 and the LCM is product of the given numbers.